Good job. Oops.
Thank you.
points.
To get a lot more single cookies, where you're just on one jump and you're just building that fast. When I turn, you're going to get that cookie on that hip. But the minute you say, I'll have to slow it down to get it, then you're teaching them. The next time you do a fast one, they'll back jump again. So you're better off to just keep the cue the way you want it. and change where the cookie is. Okay? Does that make sense? Okay, did I overwhelm you? Were you, was it good? Maybe a little?
Yeah.
Sandy, yeah. So the question is, so if I'm running up there, is it because he doesn't know it's going to stop? I don't know, maybe I'll stop like this.
It's because you guys, because I'm yelling, move, 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 go, 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 get your hips around fast. And the next step of it is that you can get your hips around fast. Because if you get right up to something and you're dead stopped before they get there, they're not going to do it because you've trained these cells so nicely. So you can, I still will get my hips around fast, but maybe not bolt to the next thing if I'm going to get there too fast and be in total B cell, which was what was happening at the tunnel.
Okay, yeah. Because that's what I felt I was sort of.
Yeah, because I'm saying make it happen fast, so you guys are getting out of there and running as fast as you can. I'll do a fast hip swivel, even if I'm going to go into a rear cross. I just won't be running as fast.
So I think with this one, I'm so assuming he's going to go on the dog walk. So it's like I run off the turtles, so I can block that. That's not the right way to do it.
Well, you can be up there, but if you're up there waiting for the dog, the D cell is too strong for the dog to keep moving.
Okay.
Does that make sense? You sort of have to arrive with them or just a tiny bit behind. And there's a fine art to that. You know, that's what we're all trying to strive is being exactly where we want to be.
Oh, I love you too. I love you too.
But if you get up there way too soon, totally. So we taught them that. Yeah. You just want to arrive at a different time. Okay, it's being here, please. It's being here.